What's good, guys? Welcome back to this episode. I'm Dr. Today we're back with episode 13 of Conrad Everybody's Bros. Good episode 12 was really good. We get a new Conrad writer this time, female Conrad Janine or something like that. That's her name. Argus is a sucker. Finally get to use the Comrade Drive Pro and be able to overcome like her weakness actually, and seems like her weakness actually like manifests into like some type of demon. And I thought it was a demon in maybe two episodes back that was going to be like a bad thing, you know, but it seems like it was a weakness out there all the time manifested. I think they call it Cool Love, I think I'm revised actually vice name it. It might be a weakness, but it's also a strength because she can also use it as like a form of attack, like a weapon to attack, you know, people, you know. So that's really cool. So I don't know where we're going to go from there. Also, it's so weird that. Molly did my members help her, like, girl. I don't know why she was helping her. I feel like, as I was saying, I feel like she might be betraying or something, but maybe not that bad. Let's get into this episode. Let's see what we're going to bring. I'm so excited to see this episode. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, bro. Comment, subscribe. So all the members of the family like I'm working for Phoenix, huh? What's up, guys? This is really karate guy. What the heck, Sakura, I'm losing. I came out of it too. Yeah, why that's so adorable. Yo, that is so crazy, bro. Why? Well, can I just go on so I said before what? Yo, what? No, the way I think that's for the way. See all the. Oh, that's why they're like that. The boy said, I ain't about to cry, so I just did it, man. Why did you help her, though? It's almost like she's looking up to, like, you for some, like, a father figure, you know, like, you used to take care of or something. Oh, that's her. bro. So I still gotta be like people listening into that thing, huh? The what them are doing now? Yo, they gonna miss them off. No, what did they do now? Don't mess up them people. Yo, just messing up that thing. Just ignore what? Wait, what? Did this guy just say you guys are pairs? But he can't do that. We can let you. I'm not going to go. Call him to grab a Bowser. What the heck? You realize it's something else. Oh, they're going for Phoenix. Who the fuck for that? What was Mr. When did they catch Mr. Man? Oh, wait, what? No, they won't plan that well over there. I feel like Sakura will be like too overconfident of herself. I feel like that one be like a downfall, you know? I know for some reason that's how I feel about that. Yo. I feel like Haruki having Haruki there, have them like be able to have them like check, you know, keep them in check and thing. Dude, you can't do nothing. Yo, what? Wait, isn't that the captain? Yo. Dude, I swear that looking like the head of like Phoenix right now are doing that, like the cap, bro, what? Why would he do that though, if he's in? It, dude, it's also when he takes like the driver. I find he was acting like weird when he took it for the first time. I didn't notice it before, but now I really realize that. बहुत सुन दो तुम वैसे कराई बहुत ज्यादा बात पाए थे सो दैट मीन्स टू शो लाइक यू रियली बिलीव इन देम That's really empty, you know. Why no working? See the world. That's the problem, bro. You have to focus. What just happened? Kageru time. Yo, Kageru is back. Yo, finally. Dude, I wanted this guy to come back. Dude, they ain't gonna fight for you, bro. They gotta beat both of you guys up. Wait, why for you gonna be like this, Hunter? I don't think he's gonna attack Sakura though. Does it skip it? I check into it. I think it's that's what I Oh yo that is crazy. Maybe that's what Rex like missing, you know? Really bond between them. That's why I'm Rex wasn't working, you know? Because I look for some of No, that was the call that he passed through the boy to punch him. Yo. And that's why this one was older. Like a bond between them, like the trust. Look, what type of stamp is that? With the attack and stuff, I didn't expect that, no? Yo, that is so sick, like how they're walking side by side here. Yo, what? Yo, that is sick. Dude, I'm not going to lie. Now you're alone, huh? Let's get that. Ooh. Is that like an upgrade now? What is it? Oh. Yo, that looking really sick, right? Call me didn't change. Maybe I have to. Yo. Yo, that's more longer. What are you gonna do then, man? What are you gonna glue it? Where do I get the glue from? Hey, what about Hiromi? Yo, that is cool. Mario Kitana. Yo. Yo, I like all like the effects, like every time you punch or kick it like ice. Would Mr. Make a shiver? Because you're gonna be proud of the piece because you have created it. Technical. Oh. You see the force? Oh. The boy defense is really that strong. I don't do any boy nothing now. What in the world is that? I need something I touch like Tai Chi now to get back Kakeru. Yo. That is it. Yo. I like how they were coming from nowhere and like telling them, giving them what to work, telling them what to work. Yo, that. Why is that supposed to be like a pecan or like a turkey? Yo, what? Go ahead. You have to get a lot of space. But, dude, I want to tag you around and dice you to work together, bro. It's apple for the changes, huh? Yo, what? I really think that went to work. So I say all I have to do is make it with it. So like it's like Fai is going to stay out. Little boy, it's all about is he going to stay outside for no? I'm guessing. Or is he getting there too? Sure. Man, that vex. Bro? Bro? Don't. In one piece. No, that is it. That is it. That's the thing. Okuro is like the Lipa now, is like the businessman or the lawyer or something, I believe. Yes. I knew it was this guy. Why do? Hold up, bro. Hold up. Tell me all the time like the captain was that thing all the time, bro. What? Or maybe they take over like the captain and he replaces him so he can shift you. I don't know, that's so crazy, bro. What the heck? That's doing the weak, doing. Man, that is so crazy. I don't know what's going to happen from there, bro. Phoenix is just like, bro, like, you think like everything in that like facility and everybody in that place like really is like. Tell me to like fight for good, I think, but they always have that twist where these people always like bad or somebody personality change, you know, this guy was a bad guy all the time. That is so crazy, like that is just unpredictable, bro, for sure. We get like a new vice arm, like an evolve help. What would like be helping like the new like stamps like evolve into something different? So you see we saw Rex, yes, it's time with Rex. Bro, like that's some Rex. No, what had happened with like this stamp, it wasn't like something updating, like helping me get to where it is. It's because like I feel like because like how Iki and Vice used that and all the trust between them and the bond between them wasn't like that strong, like he didn't really trust him because of like what happened first time when I tried to attack and eat his parents and other people in one. Because of like them one being so strong and all the understand each other and being together with each other, and he finally like I'm trust him. That was the missing part of like Rex because of like what the how they was using and things. So I feel like that was what happened because the trust between them and it was the first stamp they ever used, so it had like the DNA in it, so they wouldn't, so it wasn't like reaching like 100% to like the new level, like to level up, you know. So that was, as I say, that's what I feel about that. It's crazy, like, but every time like this thing happens, you always come back to like the parents saying, like, dude, as I listen to these people, parents, mom, because these people like foreshadowing a lot of things that happen like in this show, bro. Like, really, a lot of things that happen in this show. But those feelings are just upside down and just going down. And right now, with the craziness happening in the world, so really mad. Anyways, if you guys enjoyed this video and this reaction, you know, put on here, like on the video, comment down below. Your thoughts on like the episode, bro. Subscribe to me, that way so you know that I got the videos. I'm going to say, see you guys in the next video, bro.